Babu Owino. Political future of Babu Owino really depends on what he makes, the decision that he makes in at this moment. Babu Owino is a firm person. We know him as an astute person who doesn't change that rapidly. Yeah, amekuwa very strong supporter of Raila Odinga. And now it calls for someone, because people have to understand that Raila Odinga's political ambitions are over. Raila Odinga doesn't want a presidential seat. Yeah, ameshaambiwa AU ni yako, and that is, I think Raila is contented with that.
Yeah,
ni kama ana throw in the towel. So people should be very careful, watu ODM sana sana, not to fall with Raila Odinga.
True.
Because Raila Odinga's path is well drawn. So what path Raila Odinga is taking, this is the time now someone like Babu Owino should now depart and say, I supported you, Baba, but I have my own future in politics to go with. Because if you're saying that you want to follow Raila Odinga right now, you're going to government.
Yeah.
If you're going to government, then maybe mtu kama Babu Owino will become irrelevant.
Yeah.
Will become irrelevant in politics. So they have to understand that the political life of Raila Odinga, where it is right now, and their political life, where it is.
Yeah.
If you want to go with Baba, then that's okay. I think mtu kama Orengo, of course Orengo amekuwa kiopozi history yote.
True.
But mtu kama Orengo ndiyo angesema, I will fall with Baba and go with Baba because age.
Yes.
But mtu kama Baba, you know, people never forget. If you go and fall with Raila Odinga, then you just fall with
him. It's very sad kusikia that watu wenye walikuwa wanapigania wa Kenya, people like Opiyo Wandayi, people like John Mbadi, people that have been against the government. Hao ndio watu wenye sasa wana make that thing to be UDM. Wame make UDM. Eh? Because government na ODM, I cannot say that is Azimio. That is not Azimio.
That is not that Azimio. Is
ODM and UDA affairs.
And it was targeted, I think.
What next for Rigathi Gachagua?
Yes. Nikimalizia, the president targeted ODM because anajua ODM is where the votes are. ODM is where the majority in parliament are. So he knows exactly what he's doing. For Rigathi Gachagua, of course, the man is not happy. Yeye alikuwa na kifungu ya gate. Amechunga geti masaa yote. Alafu anaingia kunywa chai huko anapata hiyo jamaa huko ndani. He will still win because democracy says present a leader, elect that leader, then that leader will govern. So if you're not coming up with actual solutions, yeah, have a leader, have a very strong policies that you want to be made, follow that leader to the ballot. That is the only way that they are going to achieve whatever they want to achieve. If we are not, we are saying that we are leaderless, that we are faceless, then we are not going to achieve anything.
True, true. That is true, that whatever that you are saying.
Yeah.
The last thing that, as you are finished, what can you say about Kalonzo Musyoka and Babu Owino and Gen Z as a whole? What are they supposed to do? What do you think if Babu Owino, akiacha ODM, decide to run on his own, is Babu Owino going to make it? Because Babu Owino is the only hope right now as you are talking.
Sifuna ametoka nje.
Yes, Sifuna ako nje kando kabisa. Sifuna tumweke kando mbali sana. Right now, the Gen Z's only hope is Babu Owino, because Babu Owino amesimama with Gen Z. Even Gen Z wengi walifikiria that Babu Owino hata angepewa cabinet secretary ya education, tungefurahia, angepata hiyo nini, but angekubali. The only loyal leader right now is Kalonzo Musyoka, Babu Owino, and Martha Karua. Hata Eugene angepewa kazi angekimbia mbio sana. Si uongo, angeenda mbio sana.
To be honest, it is very tough for Babu Owino right now. Hata ukimuona saa zingine ananyamaza because he wants to really resonate with the Gen Zs, but it is very tough because he will have to go against his own party. Ni kama mnaenda vita, kila mtu wako na bunduki, alafu unasema, I want to turn my gun on you. Na nyinyi watu ni wengi. So, we have to understand also the dynamics of voting here in Nairobi and also in Kenya. Party-based. Sana sana Nairobi na kuanga ODM stronghold. But that one can change. I'm not saying that cannot change. It can change. But Babu Owino has to accept the fact that he can lose an election. Yeah. If at all, you're going head-to-head with the UDA and the ODM combined. Yeah. Na hapo mali alikuwa I think ilikuwa sort of
ODM
is, yeah, exactly. So you have to bear the fact that you have to lose. Is he ready to lose that political seat? That is the question. Then if he is ready to lose for the benefit of all people, then that's okay. Lose, then you can benefit.
As Kalonzo Musyoka, 2027.
He has hope. Kalonzo has hope. As we are seeing right now, people are saying it's better Kalonzo. Those people who are really into this protest, wanasema it's better to have Kalonzo than anyone else. But then again, politics is too early to say, but Kalonzo can gain. I'm not saying that Kalonzo will win. I'm saying that Kalonzo can gain a popularity towards the next election in 2032. So if at all Kalonzo goes head on to counter Ruto, and asikwe huku nyuma ana give in, just go take from Baba how Baba used to oppose and stick to it, be a strong hearted guy, na aende head on with Ruto, he will gain in terms of even members of parliament that he'll take there. So that is the advice that I can give these two guys.
The Gen Z, as you are finishing.
To the Gen Zs, we have to give it to them. We have seen a lot of improvement. The finance bill iliangushwa. The cabinet was dissolved. Hata kama imeletwa ingine tumeona there are some changes. The president has not flown outside the country for forever. Yeah?
Yeah.
The president has had, unaona? Hata kama tunaona ni kama haja nini, aye amepata hiyo message. The entire world has been amazed by the work that the Gen Zs here in Kenya have done. So all is not lost. Yeah? All is not lost. Ile kitu kubwa sana ilipeleka watu kwa streets ilikuwa finance bill. And the finance bill was removed. So I want to just give it to them and say that even if some of us were not part of that movement, they have achieved a lot. A lot has been done. They should not feel that they've not done anything. A lot has been done, and if we keep up that momentum, we are going to keep the government in check and make sure that we kill this animal of corruption.
Okay, as you are finishing, there is something, one thing that I would like to address Raila Amolo.